Hello guys, welcome to the first episode of Let's Play. Today we will be playing Trine 1.
Yay!
Woo! Let's go around the table. I am Thomas.
I am Francis.
You sure about that? He sounded confused.
He doesn't know. He had to look at that piece of paper he wrote down.
Francis. I'm Nick.
No.
Well, I am Nick.
I guess you are now. Stole my name, bitch. All right, let's see. So we don't want to do hardcore mode, is that what you're saying?
Well, I don't know, do we?
Well, let's explain what is hardcore mode.
Hardcore mode offers additional challenge by limiting resurrection of dead characters and disabling saving during a level. It can be selected for any difficulty setting in any character mode.
Let's do it. I like
it.
Let's do it.
Just don't die.
So hard.
Hard as possible. Yeah, hard as possible. Okay. Just don't fuck up.
All right.
And we totally know how to play this game, so let's do it. Ooh, cutscene. Once upon a time, in a
land far, far away. And I totally don't have my earbud in. Prospering. Can't hear shit. But peace could only last
so long. The old king died. Oh, that's sad. No descendant to the
throne, the kingdom fell. Hey, I'll take the throne. I don't mind. Lust for power blinded
warriors and wizards alike. Well, I don't think we're there to take the throne. I think we're there to defend the throne.
But there's no one on the throne.
I guess. But then
was there like a random thorn vine in the throne room? Had transformed
into something sinister. One but by one.
I don't think that's how apples
turn
rot.
Into this
I'm
crazy.
Pretty sure that's
like, how does that fruit turn into some crazy tentacle monster? With each
passing night. Why does everything have thorns?
Aliens!
Thorns
kill
are
them
scary.
All! Skeletons have mastered fire.
Now all they have to master is earth, water, and air. Okay.
Like, no, no, no response to that.
Where's
shit.
Everybody else? Oh, I already died. Oh, no, I didn't die. Okay. Woo.
Did you skip?
Yeah, did you skip? Well, I'm still listening.
Oh, whoops. The time was right.
Wait, I never saw like a character select, by the way.
Yeah, but I got the archer. Oh, there you guys are.
I think when we get into the game, we can.
Oh wait,
swap.
No, we're all archers.
I'm confused.
We're in classic mode. Like, we can't all be archers.
What if this is just because this is like a... Did you just fall to your death? No.
No, oh, yeah, wait, that's what I did the first time.
I think it's just like this is the intro level. That's probably why. I'm assuming that... Whoa, whoa! How'd you do that? Oh, there's a grappling? What?
Right click.
I'm Spider-Man, bitch.
Woo! No! So you can do WASD space. Okay. Let's go.
Collecting fucking goodies for us, yo.
Oh god.
Fucking Spider-Man here. What the fuck? Why is there a wall here? Why are we trapped? Oh, we're not
get
trapped.
Out.
We can jump over.
Get on my level.
How the fuck do we get that one?
You can shoot it.
Oh, you should shoot it.
And you gotta like wait for it.
You can charge
like,
your shots.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It makes it more accurate. The gentle moon smiled at the
thief. Look at this, these limp dick arrows, man. They just come out of the bow and fall on the ground. Allowed her to
enter. I got it. As the thief lay
her hand on the treasure. She had a tingling sensation. I have tits, bro. The beast would soon discover that fate had. No, but really, if I had tits, I would be saying that all the time.
Guys, look at these! Look at these bad boys!
Pretty much I'd be like showing them off all the time. Which I guess women already do that.
Oh, now so we're a wizard.
I'd be an average woman.
I am Dumbledore.
This is my dude. I'm gonna be this dude.
Whoa! Whoa! You just
we
hold
make
the button and
boxes.
Move it around the map. Wait, what? How'd you make a box?
Left click, and then you can
draw,
hold on to it.
You draw a circle to make a box, and then you draw I think it's a line to make a platform. Okay, maybe that hasn't unlocked it.
Guys, I'm stuck.
What? You're stuck? Oh.
I got out. Fuck you and your boxes blocking the door. A fake fireball.
Hey, someone make a box so we can make a box on top of a box so we can get up there.
No.
Teamwork.
No.
Push that box, bitch. Oh no. Okay.
Wait, what color am I? I'm yellow. Oh wait, we have mana. How do you get more mana? I blocked this entrance.
Wait, do we have to get up here? Can we move this? Oh yeah, we can move that.
Okay. Oh, there's like someone huge boxes coming.
Wait, how are you moving that?
Right click on stuff, man. Wait, someone stand on the box and I'll lift you. Okay, or you could just do that. Don't worry, I got this.
Wait, can I lift
myself? I got this.
Ah.
It feels like I'm cleaning my room right now, just like moving stuff around into the closet.
Ooh. There's two platforms. What are the platforms for?
Draw a square and release to conjure a box.
Oh yeah, that's.
Oh god, man, the camera moved right when I jumped up there. What happened?
Cutscene, yo.
Wait, what's on the very top there?
Oh, you guys need to come up here.
Somebody grab my box. Grab my box. I'm the light blue. Yeah. The blue as ice.
It's out of my range. I have to get up there to boost you any further.
Well, wait to jump until I actually raise you up.
Yeah, get on a box and then. Oh, nice. Okay. Lift me. Lift me, fool.
Lift him up.
What? It's not letting me.
Right.
It's not letting me.
Oh, it's because he's on it, maybe?
Wait.
Oh, yeah. There you go. There you go. Put it up there. What are you doing? Put it up there!
Oh, okay. I see what's happening.
Hells yeah.
Can you raise it more?
We can put another box on it. It's evening out. Ah!
How do I make the fucking platform? How do I make like the straight platform?
More boxes!
Wait, how do you get to...
Yeah, jump up, jump. Oh, nice. So nice.
Team fucking work.
What's gonna work?
That's
teamwork.
Fucking teamwork.
Wait, we could have just moved this platform instead of jumping up there.
We did the idiots. We did the best.
We're fucking idiots.
Hey, I found the thief. I'm gonna blow her up.
You stole all the cash again. My darling, why the painful look
on such a pretty face? Can you see her face?
What face?
You damn well know she's Asian. Look at her eyes. She's Asian.
Oh my.
Pervy old man creeps up on a hot Asian chick.
His hand got stuck. That's great. For once,
the wizard was more interested in her cleavage. It's like if that glowy thing wasn't there, look at what his hand is reaching for.
It says for once the wizard was more interested in magic than anything else. As a wizard, wouldn't you be more interested in magic than anything else all the time? Like, why would this be the first time?
You don't know that. Happened to him? Do you know that?
Oh yeah.
Oh, whoa, whoops.
Oh, sorry. Oh, whoa. Oh.
My bad. Oh, God. I fell.
I got it.
You guys, who lifted that? How did this thing lift up?
No, there was a cable underneath that I cut.
We missed two green things.
I got it.
Come on, guys. There's another one over there. I'm just going to go ahead because, you know.
Wait, I got it.
Jump on my shield. Oh, wow. Oh, wow.
I'm protecting it. Come on, guys. Hurry up. Oh, shoot. I almost got shot.
Can you jump my shield? Oh, that doesn't work. How do we get up there? This doesn't make any sense. Oh, okay. There we go.
You guys coming? I'm coming back. You guys are
so
slow.
Wait, is XP shared?
There we go.
Yeah, it's shared.
Okay.
We
right click. Block it.
Fire.
Block it.
I'm just going to hit you, bitch.
Wait, can you angle it?
Yeah.
Yeah,
it angles.
Can.
You can angle the shot.
Well, what the hell?
Just lift up. You angle the shot.
Glitched that one out.
I'm trying to get that thing up there.
Oh, true. You have to hit the white.
Shoot
nice.
It at me. Shoot it at me and I'll bounce it back
at
you.
Yeah, it's all shared. See, we have 14 out of 50. Could there
be a thief? Was this the knight's day of honor? Wait for me.
No, I want the treasure this time.
I'm fat and slow.
I got it. I win.
No, I'm red. I'm red.
I was there first.
No, I was there first. I'm red. The knight joined in,
taking
What? So, like, this person's, like, in a trance because they touched it. Another person comes up is like, are you all right? Let me touch it also.
Yeah.
He goes into a trance. And so now a third guy comes up, and he's like, oh, there's two dudes who would seem frozen because they're touching this thing. How about I touch it also? Maybe that'll fix it.
Hey, it's like seeing the One Ring sitting on a table. You fucking walk into the room, you're like, hey, that's the fucking vanished. One Ring.
Skip or just go with it?
Go with it, man. Go with it.
I'm getting tired of this guy's voice.
Yeah, he's kind of been talking the whole time. I haven't been listening to him, but... The treasure, the ancient
object, was a device that could... Oh, man, I love fuzzy peaches.
Ooh, it binds souls together. Wait, so are we all bound together now?
I'm still listening to the guy talking.
Yeah,
should
we
I not?
Are too.
Yeah, we are too.
Oh.
Friends, this is so dumb.
Resided right below.
Maybe I'll be the smart one in this series.
Was he going to explain it? But he was sure. Let's not get ahead of yourself.
Probably not. The knight didn't care. A more pressing
concern was on his mind. What was
on his
mind?
I think he's done talking.
Change character. Start 1, 2, 3 VC.
I still see start. Oh wait, click start. Ah, I'm dumb. Wait, no.
All right, I got my guy.
I'm the archer. Yes. Right. Lift me, fool.
I can't or lift not. It when you're standing on it.
Can I shoot it back? Oh yeah.
Wait, isn't there a button that I can?
No, we gotta teamwork this bit. Oh yeah.
Oh, there you go. You press X. It's X.
Wait, couldn't I grapple it?
Is that like our skills?
Yeah. Okay. Skills. Skills must be a different button. Then skills must be S. No.
Inventory.
V. Oh,
I want to change character. I don't want to change character.
There we go.
Oh, so like C and V are requests to change characters. Okay, there we go. Okay, well.
I pushed it back for you. Come on. We're waiting. No, we're not changing characters. Oh, nice.
I'm trying to figure out the skills thing. Like, we have to buy, we have to put points in this, but then we share points, right?
Oh, God. Oh, did you see that? That was pro.
Skeleton. Sweet, I can shoot through you, so that's good.
Wait, mage dude, I need you to move this
crate. Come on.
There's XP over here.
Wait, but there's something here. There's something here, what is this? Why is there a box there?
I don't know, pick it up. Throw it at someone.
No, not make a box. Stop.
Wait, what do you
grab
need?
The box.
The one that's under... No, the box. The box. There you go.
Now what?
Oh, God.
I can't do it. Help. Oh, wait. I can just, like...
You have your arrow. You're, like, the most mobile one out of all of us.
Oh, I tried to do a backflip. It didn't work.
Oh, God. Arrows. Need arrow, dude.
Why? Oh. I died. Oh, wait. I didn't die. I'm half dead.
Oh, shit. I'm dead. Oh, man.
Oh,
I got fucking
you're actually
face rape,
dead.
Man.
Remember, it's hard.
This isn't hard. You got hit once and you lost 75% of your health. Can you res me? Can you jump up top and res me or something? You watch those arrows, man,
dead.
Behind you.
I got shot.
Oh, goodness. Can you res me up top? Can you do anything?
Where are you? I can't even
I'm
get
I'm on
up
the
there.
Platform above you. Oh, yeah, you're right.
Oh.
Oh, yeah, you can. Oh, no, you can't do anything. That's can you at least pick up my hat? Save my hat. It's one of those pointy wizard hats.
My body
you,
fell
bro.
To the bottom.
Oh, I'm alive! Holy shit, I scared shit out of me.
Oh, we completed it. Nice.
Checkpoint.
Nice.
You're welcome, guys. You're welcome.
Oh. God.
It was all me.
Who just maged that? Did you mage that?
Oh. You gotta like... Oh, you failed.
You missed.
There you go. Now do it. Wow, that was not impressive
that was
at all.
That was very anticlimactic.
Picked up experience.
Just slowly moved it in and the wall just blew up. Wait, how the fuck do I get across? The fuck is this shit?
Hey guys.
You go down. It's safe.
Wait, grab that green thing.
Oh, it's falling off. Do it again.
Why don't you just swing up there? How about that?
I want it. Give it to me. Create a box.
I already got it. I found a holiday secret.
Is that box high enough?
Yeah. Okay, so you can like grab ledges.
I can't. I'm an old fucking man.
There you go. Never mind. You can make two boxes. You can hold like two boxes before it goes away.
No, I can't.
Oh god.
Can someone get up there?
Oh yeah.
Put it up top.
Nope.
Like the moment you touch the box, it dies. So you have to literally like jump right when you touch it. Okay, that actually
not like that. Because now I'm dead.
No.
Yeah, don't hit the spikes, you dead.
Yeah, just... No, need a second one. We needed a second one.
Wait,
build.
Everyone's
build.
Fucking dead. How the fuck do I make it?
Build. You can build two boxes, dude.
No, I can't. I don't have a skill
yet.
You
can.
See, look, it goes away when I build a second one.
Because they're falling
into
the spikes.
What? That's not why. Look.
Okay.
Try making
one big
box.
That's actually a skill. I have to put a skill point in to buy that.
Try making one big box and one small box. Maybe you can't make two big boxes. Nope.
No, it's just boxes.
Can you build an even bigger box? Like, do like the whole screen size.
Okay.
Nope.
It doesn't do anything. Okay, wait. So this thing got spin around and then I gotta fucking go!
Oh, jump. What are you doing? Don't think about it. Just do it.
No, I'm just putting a box there for safety. But then we're going to miss those two things up there.
Well, it's that or we're all
there.
There.
Aww.
Save me! I'm an old man!
Make your own box and whack them.
Isn't that how boxes work? Have you ever used a box to fight a zombie skeleton before?
He one-shot me!
Get away from me! No! Save me! Save me!
Save me!
Oh, I dropped my shield.
How the fuck am I supposed to fight things? I don't have an attack! I don't have a fucking attack, bro!
It didn't hurt him.
Come on, man! What the fuck? What is this bullshit?
There you go, have
Mario, Mario their asses, guy, jump on their heads.
Hitting each other. Get them to hit each other.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Quit to main menu. Our new
heroes were overwhelmed. Wait, we gotta redo the whole level?
Yeah, skip. I'm not listening to him again.
Well, we weren't that far. We weren't that far anyways. Wait, I'm the wrong dude.
Wait, I'm the wrong dude. How do I switch?
There we go.
What do you mean we weren't that far, dude?
C&D.
We were far as fuck.
You just used your head to hold it up.
Yeah, I did.
Here, I'll go last.
The platform just landed on my head. I was like, oh shit. Go.
What the hell? My space is being a butt.
Come on, man.
There we go. All
right. Wait, can you hold it for me?
You got this.
Oh, come on.
I could have pushed it. Wait.
Yeah, we fucked up.
Well, now we know what to do, okay?
Do we?
We do.
Do we really know what to do? Because I don't know what I'm doing. Whoa, damn. All right.
Above us.
Oh, God, they're all around us. They're all around us.
I'm going up.
I'm dead. I'm fucking dead. Just shoot them with your arrows from above. There's only one archer.
Right,
oh my god,
you.
You're gonna die. Yeah, you kicked him! You kicked him to death. That was awesome.
Oh.
Do something.
Now I'm gonna eat a fuzzy peach because fuzzy peaches taste awesome.
I can kick him. Mm. Oh yeah.
Nice.
Ooh.
Nice. Now shoot that last archer.
Oh, I think I got him. I heard that.
Yeah, you hit him. I don't think I heard. You didn't kill him.
Watch out. Watch out. Ah.
Nope, not dead. You hit him. Oh, God. What? Wait, what?
Yeah, secrets, baby. Whoa, 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 who
No! Oh! That was close.
Do I
overshot?
Watch out! You hit him.
Nice.
He's dead. Oh my god.
Thank god, okay. Let me just drag this over here.
Shazam!
Alright, that looked much cooler.
Yeah.
I don't know.
What have we gotten ourselves into? Alright, wait.
No, wait.
I don't
know. He fell. Here they come.
He's coming.
There goes the present. I'll get it.
Eat fucking box, bitch. Eat box.
I got the present. Oh,
I killed him.
You gotta build them higher up so that way they have fall.
Fall damage.
Oh, yeah, okay. Wait, what did the present give us, though? We got the present, right?
It said a secret gift.
Probably we have to wait till the end of the...
What? Oops. Come on.
Sorry. We are not teamworking. Come on, get the teamwork together.
All right, wait. So how are we doing this?
Whoa, shit.
There you go.
I want to get up top somehow.
You don't even need to get up there. You can just like... Can you do it again? Whatever you just did to get the blue one? Nope. Wait, can you like... The thing I'm standing on, can you grab that? And like fling me up?
Wait, what do you mean?
I can't grab anything you're standing on, so you have to like...
Oh.
Here, try it out. Jump on it.
Wait, hang on. Can you build a crate where you're standing? All right. Now grab. Can you grab the actual platform up
here
there and swing it towards me?
Nope. Oh.
It's really heavy.
Here, I have an idea. Wait. I have an idea. Okay, I'm gonna draw a box that's like right in front of you, like at your height level. You can jump on that box and then jump. Okay, you just killed yourself.
Okay.
So you might die doing this, but there's a platform right down there you can land on. So I'm gonna try this.
Yeah, I'm gonna miss.
Oh
man. Okay, fuck that shit. Okay, let's go. Who cares about those two pots?
But skills.
I guess.
Do it.
Skills. Pay the bills.
Oh god.
How did you survive that?
I'm pro, man.
Nice. There we go.
Oh, God. Here we go again. Draw your boxes high.
Shoot. Ow.
And I'm dead.
He one shot both of them. Good work, guys. Good work.
So, I think we need to level up a little bit to get more abilities before we do it on hard, because we don't have any of our higher skills.
I'll say...
When can we? How do we even look at upgrading abilities?
So can you guys go in there and I'll just stay out, okay? Oh no! Okay, that's not how it works.
Okay, guys.
Fuck.
More spawning. Oh no.
Oh,
be honest. I think he's the last one. Break your box. No. Nice.
Oh my god, we made it. Oh god.
Okay, how do we look at our...
Hard. For some reason. Oh, arrows!
What?
I am like
ability.
One sliver from dying. Teamwork, bitch. Wait, can I draw a box on his head? Maybe I could draw a box.
Get wrecked.
Oh, I could have.
Alright, so there's... Multiple sets of spikes there, which is not good.
Just jump, yeah.
Oh! Fuck yeah. Oh shit, there's shit above us. Why is it so high? Oh, okay, that works. Fucking rotating platforms.
No. Oh,
okay. What the fuck was that? On my screen, you were like levitating for a second. Maybe we should kill that dude there, like, you know. Whoa, shit! Oh, man, you almost got hit. Hey, my box stopped that platform from rotating. It's stuck in that, like, position now.
What the? Oh, it flew to you. That's a cool box placement. It like stopped it.
Yeah, physics, yo. Game physics. Oh, how did I die?
Wait, what? You're dead?
The skeleton like swung through you and hit me.
Oh, shoot, shoot, shoot.
Run, 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 run. Oh, not into the spikes.
Really? It's just me?
Yeah, it's just you. You got this.
And you're about to die, so just wait for them to hit and then counterattack. Do your thing.
Yeah, they got a slow
maybe
hit.
There's a spawn point. Oh, fuck, there's a fucking archer. Whoa, how did he get up there?
Wait.
Whoa. Damn. Oh, damn. Yes, they landed on top of each other. Skeleton orgy.
Sounds skeleton fun. Orgy? Is that what you just said?
Hell yeah.
Oh, my.
You don't know? You're missing out?
I think you need more than two to classify, don't you?
Well, there's an archer.
No health at all.
Oh, God.
Oh god.
I'll tell you if the skeleton's lining up to shoot.
Oh!
Nice try.
It seems like the box protected you from the archer. The archer.
Wait, do we have to start all over again?
Yeah,
we're playing on hardcore, yo.
Oh, damn it.
I made it.
Oh, not this shit again.
Oh, fuck! Wait, do I have enough?
Make it.
Can I buy a thing?
How do you open the inventory screen?
X.
That's not the right one.
I still have 0 points on my dude, so I can't do it.
I just see, like, emptiness.
Skills. 000.
Under your picture, there's a green thing that says 0. I think that's the points you can spend. So I have 0.
Yeah, we all have 0. I think we have to complete the level.
I don't like this part.
Guys,
your next level, your next level allows you to build 2 boxes. So that's what your next level is.
Yeah, and I also get like the board ability lets me build a board, but I can't do it right now.
Come on, guys, let's go.
Yeah, your skill says your next level is that.
Okay, here we go.
The 2 boxes.
Oh wait, I don't have to hold them. I can just like dumbfire close range bullets.
Yeah. But I'm not sure if that affects damage though. Like, is it more powerful if you hold it? Or is it just range?
I think it's just range.
I'm getting good with these boxes, yo.
That's fucking team.
Oh fuck no! Oh fuck! It was aiming at me and I jumped out of the way just in time for you to get hit. Wait, that's fucked up. I can't move it. Wait. Okay, well, it's still fucked up. Whatever.
I got a mana potion.
Good enough for government work.
You can't stop it. You can slow it down, though.
I can stop it if I just keep pulling in this way direction. You just killed yourself.
That worked.
Oh god.
Nice. Ah, this game is angering me.
I did it! Look at that! I did it!
You have a skeleton coming for you.
Oh god.
Squish the archer.
The box fell on your head.
Oh! That... Did you see that?
What happened?
That skeleton got wrecked.
I didn't see it. What happened?
It like fell through the middle. Like a box just part of the game fell.
That would've been awesome if you spawned right as that guy hit you.
Yeah, and then died again.
Oh no.
Woo, health.
Why are you going that way?
What is this board for? What do I do with this board? I can like rotate it in a
make
circle.
Can you rotate it all the way around?
Yeah.
Yeah. Now.
Hold it.
What about the one on the right? Yeah, go all the way around there. There you go.
Other way. Turn it the other way. Yeah, keep going. There you go.
Wait, but how the fuck do I get up there? You missed!
Oh, wait. I just cut off the whole thing. Going ahead.
Physics, yo.
Whee!
Physics, yo. I'm coming, wait.
There's spikes down there.
Hey, I think we can destroy these branches. Can you punch these things?
What branches?
Come on, guys.
The branches in front of us.
I'm gonna dodge some fireballs.
Oh, I think I remember now. The knight gets like a hammer later on, and he can smash through the
ow!
So how do we?
I got
fireballs. Wait, I'll put a box down here. Wait.
Yeah.
For some reason, it's not putting a box. Okay. Wait. Let me rotate this and down.
Whoa!
Fire! What the fuck? Use her shield.
Oh yes. Wait, they're going both
we
ways.
We are the champions.
Do we need to go up there, or just like hidden stuff?
I don't know. I'm gonna look.
Nope, we gotta go this way. Wait.
I'm above you.
I don't think.
Yeah, you
I
have to go.
I think
up.
You need.
You have
I think
to
you
go
need your hammer or something to smash that.
Yeah, you gotta
go. Nice. Oh, wrong way.
Use your shield. Wait. Block for me. Yeah. Okay. We did it. Teamwork.
Oh wait, there's a thing up there.
Woo!
How do I get it? Grab the box.
I can't move it. It's stuck on something.
Oh, it's locked in. Like you can see it. It's locked.
Can we destroy that board then?
Can you shoot the cable to the left? Or shoot it?
Nope. Wait, what if I give you a box here? There you go. There, yeah. That's what I was thinking. I think the knight could have killed it. And he did. Whoa, what's going on?
Oh.
So I could have done that. Okay.
Yeah, way to go.
What, you mean alone?
Yeah, because I can easily get back. Oh, that helps.
No, it doesn't.
YOLO! No!
That was amazing! I didn't even do that once!
Oh my god, there's a turret there!
I didn't even do it on purpose, I was just moving the box underneath.
There's a gun, oh god.
You were like, yeah, I made it! Oh shoot.
What's still left?
Wait, Nick, you died?
Yeah, I forgot there was guns there.
What is it, like magnetic? How is it just sitting there? Oh.
I can't get it. Okay, there. Fucking skeletons. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit.
Run. Just run.
Oh, they pushed it.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit.
Oh
shit.
Oh
shit.
Oh go. No.
I jumped down. I got injured, but I'm alive.
I thought
it's okay.
I'm almost dead. Don't jump.
Just like do a wall jump, like touch the wall or ow. Oh shit. Okay. Apparently, okay, those spiky things down there, they
stay
hurt.
Stay there, I need to die. Okay, thank you.
Dying only gives you half health, though. I put a box.
I had no health, so it's better than...
And that was useless. And...
But how are you supposed
the
to
get the box is useless.
Touch the thing, the touch the portal. Touch the portal. No, why would you not touch the portal?
I got it.
Touch the portal! Someone touch the portal! Oh, thank god.
What if I had missed? Stop with all your right. Box.
That's good.
All right, okay, there, that should be good. Okay, yeah, that's good. We did it, guys.
I'm like
we
assassin.
Beat the spikes.
I'm like an assassin Creed. I don't know. Oh shoot, skeleton.
Oh, what the fuck? I got knifed in the face. Fuck him up for me. I can't even draw a box up there right now. It's too high.
I whacked him.
No! Oh my god!
I wanna get over there. It looks like there's a chest over there. Why can't I go over there? It's lame.
No!
I cannot jump right now. Oh my god. What is going on?
Okay. Okay, okay. Okay, so if I stand here, someone else stands there, we cannot do our... Wait, jump to mine. Jump to me, and jump up top. No, jump across.
Go right, or not.
Oh.
There you go. Go up there. Raise it up.
Okay.
I don't weigh enough. Oh, there.
There you go. Later. Oh, God. Oh, dear Lord.
Break this.
Hey, there's something above us. Hey, we need the knight up here.
I'm Mr. busy knight. Fighting off 16 skeletons.
What the fuck? How the fuck do I get through this?
Oh, do that again. Thanks, man.
But we need the box up there.
Got him.
There's probably something goodies up there.
That's
some
fine.
Green
we
goodies.
We can always go back up there.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Yes. All right. Now we can go up there. All right. What am I going?
All right.
Raise it.
Wait, what are we getting?
Oh, God.
There's goodies up here.
Get them for me. I'll go ahead.
Oh, damn it. I said jump.
Here, Snipe, come this way. I mean, Nick, come this way. Jump on this block here.
Oh. Then what?
Do you need it closer? You're pushing it. I can't do anything.
Oh, dear Lord.
Bye, guys. I'm getting all the goodies.
What did that do? It gave us this. What is this thing for?
No, we need the dude up here. Yo.
Oh, shit. There's a bunch of stuff up there.
Yeah. Hey, dude with the rope thing.
Dude with the rope thing. Come over here.
Coming. I'm getting all the other goodies.
There's more goodies up here.
Dude with the rope thing. That's what you're called from now on. Dude with the rope thing.
Do not fear. Thomas is not here.
And, can I be dude with the cap? And then that guy could be dude with the cape.
Where am I going? Up there. Nope. Oh, I almost died. I cannot.
Fuck you! Oh shit, you moved!
Okay, what am I getting?
Standing on it.
Over here!
That took me way too long.
Get the shiznits?
Got it.
Oh, we almost leveled up, guys. We almost leveled up!
How do you see we almost leveled up?
It said 46 out of 50. Yeah.
Oh.
Oh, you guys missed this over here. There's a chest.
Where?
Oh,
where?
Do anything with the chest?
Wait, how do we get back over?
Don't die.
We have to go all the way back to this side, I think.
Button
we can't
to open. Oh wait, it's
what
not
button?
Green though.
What button? There's no button. Oh,
what
E.
button?
This looks very nice.
Ooh, necklace of life.
Oh, necklace. Who got that? Oh, you got that.
We all got it.
Increases max. No, the knight got it, or whatever the shield guy got it. Maximum health by 5% stocks. Okay, so that's good. The knight needs the health boost, so right. Makes sense.
So what do I? What is it? X, you said?
Yeah, X.
Equip. How do I equip it? Or is it just automatically in me? Oh, yeah.
It looks like you have it already.
Oh, cool.
Okay, apparently tab is skills, X is inventory. There we go. Learning shit.
And you wanted to look at that key bindings.
Brain learning.
That's cute.
Hey, don't blame the key bindings.
You guys check up there already for everything?
Yeah, I already got
this
stuff up there.
Is this a new area?
Yeah.
Oh. Okay. Well, then I'll just...
I went ahead when you guys were busy.
Yeah, because you're a jerk.
All right. We need a crate. Is there like a...
Amber alert.
Oh, up there?
No,
I just
know.
Got an Amber alert, guys.
That's not good.
But some kid got kidnapped?
Yep.
Is that what those are?
Yeah.
Lost child?
Yep.
There you go. No, that's good. All right, Wait, does that actually block it? Doesn't blow up?
It seems like
oh,
it.
Oh god.
I got it.
Wait, how the fuck do I get up there now? Wait, if you're just angled this way. And then I run! Yes! The archer can actually attach their bow thing to this and like pull it.
Hey, there's one of the other crates over here.
Pull me up. Somebody pull me up.
What are you doing?
You let go of it.
I made it up. Suck it. I think that's the way out. What's on the other side?
It pushes me off.
No. No. Oh god. What am I doing? Haha, I got it.
Ding.
One more, guys.
Wait, you guys get up there. How do I get up there? This is like...
Deuces.
This is biased
oh,
for
God.
The wizard.
Oh, God. There were mistakes. Mistakes were made.
Mistakes
were made.
I'm coming!
Ooh!
Coming.
I got skills.
Hey, level up.
But I'm in combat.
Guys. Right. You left me. And you left the block underneath, so it's stuck. Wait, I think I got it.
Just run. Yeah. Let's see. Oh, wait, I'm going to assign my skills. Let's see.
I have a 5% chance to critically hit enemies causing triple damage.
Should I save my point for when I get my second and third abilities, or should I use it?
I don't know.
I'm using it. I get two arrows now. Double the
trouble. I get two boxes now.
Oh, dear Lord. Mage, dude, we need you over here.
I'm coming.
Can you rotate this?
Not that way.
What do you mean? There was no indication of which way you wanted to go, really.
I'm up.
Nope.
Why is this always biased against the mage? How does the mage get up after this?
Hang on. Let me do something. There you go. Here, hold on. All right, here. I got a box I'm gonna be able to drop on here. So, Archer,
why?
Dude, get.
Why you do this?
All right.
I made it.
I did it.
Iceman,
I was holding
Iceman.
For
no,
you.
No. Yeah. Iceman, get ready what? To come up. No, put it on the. Oh my god, dude.
Okay, I'm on.
Yeah, there you go.
Oh wait.
Other way though. No, what are you doing, dude?
I can't see where Iceman is. Which side are you on?
Just let me get on. Okay, I'm on. Do it that way. Keep going. Push. Oh! I missed.
Are you serious? Okay, I'm gonna keep rotating. Just
we can't
do your
things.
Thing.
I thought I would be good at this game, and I'm not.
What the fuck? What the fuck?
Ugh. Okay. Push me.
There. Just...
No, please, for the love of God, don't.
Just jump to the right, dude, and hold space and
go,
climb up.
Go right now. Go right now.
Okay, here they come.
And I just got fucking hit. Yes, kick him. Kick him in the face.
Go get that, experience. What's still left?
I have two boxes now, so I can stack them now.
There, I gave you another box.
So that means I have three boxes. Three box, bitches! Oh shit, I'm hitting myself with my own box. You're fighting.
You need
what's
to
going
use
on?
That fist.
What is this fist for? What do I do with the fist? I'm fisting this platform in the ass.
You gotta cut it when it's over the bridge, so that way it'll break and we can go get that experience
below us. Oh, so it's a cuttable thing.
Yeah, so... Archer guy.
I cut it.
Okay, that didn't work. Let me try that again.
Drop it. No, I want it. You got the last one.
Spellcaster.
Ring of...
I'm assuming
that sounds
that's
like
for
it's
you.
For me. Can I have it?
I'm just gonna assume.
I can take it from you.
Oh, you can
trade it, bitch. Everyone has it. Like, it's a shared inventory.
Oh. No, it isn't.
No, it isn't. One person gets it. You can just all choose who gets what.
So. Yeah, so you like, I have 210 mana. You have 105 health.
Yeah, so wait, everyone got it. It belongs to the character. Like, we're sharing characters.
Yeah, but like the item itself, the stats only go to one character.
I'm confused.
Where are we going?
I need to get up.
I can stabilize this.
Can you stabilize the other one? I can jump from this one. I need the other one stabilized.
Oh god.
Hey, no! You stop stabilizing. Only one person has to get
it. When you're standing on it, stabilize it yourself. Use your own weight. That's balance.
True.
Oh, why was I not jumping? I wasn't jumping!
Where did you go? You fell to your
you
death.
Fell to
touch
death.
The portal. Touch the portal, please, before more people die. Thank you.
Before more people die?
What? No one else is gonna die.
Run! Oh god! Run!
Made it.
I'm holding the platform. Come on.
No.
What the hell? What the hell?
No.
My god.
That was funny. Just leave him.
Why?
Skipper, listen.
That was fun. You have a rope.
I'm the mage again.
Like, you're the only one who can actually survive. The wizard was sure that it would belong to the founder of the Astral
Academy, one of the three guardians. Ooh, a guardian. Find his tomb,
perhaps they would find a spell. One of the three guardians. Start. Who am I? Wait. Okay. Yeah.
No. There we go.
Yeah, boxes, bitch. Oh, wait, I see it hanging.
Shoot.
There's like a dangly box.
I regret
this
everything.
This dangly box does nothing.
I was shielding, but okay.
Saved your ass. Wait, how do I get across this? Wait, where?
Dude, go get those. Go get that shit.
Hey, you use the box. I'm lifting it up.
Okay.
Oh god, there's spikes.
Just don't touch it. Whatever you do, don't touch the box. Maybe I'll draw some boxes for you guys. Does that work? Is too far? I want to bring this box with us all the way to the end. Hey, where'd the box go? Oh. Hey, this is a trapdoor here, I think. It looks like a trapdoor. Doesn't this look like a trapdoor?
Yeah, I bet we have to go up and push the button.
Alright, I'm going to leave our box right here, so I'll come back for it. Maybe come back for it. Whoa, fuck! I did not notice there was exploding shit up there.
I'm blocking the one.
Okay, that's
dude, there's spikes there, dude.
I don't know. Here. How about that?
Hang on. I fell.
Hurry up.
Hold on.
Hurry up. Get the green thing. Get the green thing on the right. What the fuck happened? Oh. Hey. Our box is floating. Yeah.
How do I get it?
Get the green thing, I don't know.
Ow.
Oh, you can shoot it down? Maybe shoot it down.
Okay.
Oh, almost got it. Oh, yeah, okay. All right, I'm dropping the box. And, okay, apparently the box is coming with us.
Oh, I missed.
Get it.
Just rotate the, you can rotate it.
What the fuck is that? Wait.
Dude, can you rotate the thing above us so that way it flips the
I got it. Off? Cause I'm the best.
We need this platform. I need to bring this thing down. Fuck, it's no, so heavy. There's... Oh fuck, it's so fucking heavy.
That's the portal.
Okay, apparently what I was doing was not the right thing.
That's a spider. Ow.
I lost our box. I lost
there's another one down here.
I lost our companion cube. But that's a different companion cube though, it's not the same.
Any mage dude over here? Where did you go, dude?
I'm saving their companion cube.
Iceman, where'd you go?
I'm getting all the stuff up top.
Oh, you're up there. You missed one. Like, I know. Right above us.
The well, mage you always asked get where I was.
Oh no! The mage always gets fucking shafted, man.
Hey, can you flip this podium down over here?
Ow.
Podium. Oh. Oh damn. Okay.
Oh
what
dear
the
lord.
Fuck?
Oh dear lord.
Oh boss.
Oh dear
boss.
Lord.
Wait, how am I alive? How the fuck am I alive here? How do I get back up now?
I think you need to hit him in the face.
Yeah.
Hit him in the face.
I'm trying. He's moving.
I'm way behind you guys. I need to catch up.
He's going after you. He's going after you.
Oh. Got him.
God. God, hello. Where were you on that one?
Francis.
Worthless. Worthless.
Francis. You'll see my footage. You'll see exactly what happened on my footage. Iceman, cut to that footage where the platform vanishes under my feet and I jump in the spikes.
Okay.
Someone open that chest.
Oh, no. It's at the bottom.
Anyone's gonna open that chest? No?
What chest? I don't see a chest.
Right here. That, oh. Like...
Oh, I just got fireballed. Someone touched the portal.
Oh.
Thank you.
Raise the strength of Titan's skill for knight. Oh, ooh. It's an ability for you.
Wait, why am I not blocking those?
You got your second ability. I don't know how to use it though, but it's there.
I can throw them about using his gravity shield.
Shoot that thing, shoot the thing with your arrows. Hey, you got dual arrows. Dual wielding shit. Okay, apparently boxes don't do anything to those things.
How do I... It says I can grab shit with... How do I change skills?
One, two, three? I don't know.
No, that's to change people.
Oh, yeah, that's to change people.
Have to be, like, right next to him? I'm confused. Man, what does it say? With the strength of the Titans bestowed upon him, the knight's abilities reach even greater heights. The knight can pick up objects and throw them about using his gravity shield.
Can you pick up the box? Pick up the box in front of you. The one I'm smashing into your face. Nothing?
Ah, I almost got it.
Oh, check your keybinds? I don't know.
Settings.
Try like 1, 2, 3.
Hey, look, we got two companion cubes now.
Change weapon. Sword, shield, hammer.
Here comes a skeleton.
Whoa.
Charge.
Oh,
it is a different key.
What key is it?
Huh?
Oh.
What the?
Are you guys okay? Are you guys okay? Are you alive?
He's sucking things in and that
I'll
me.
Drop a box on top of you. Did that help?
No, it killed me.
Is dropping more boxes on top of you helping?
Don't touch the portal, please.
All right. Guys, I have a different ability I didn't even know about.
We just got it.
Whoa!
How do you do the different abilities?
What the fuck is that? It's like you're shooting ghosts out of your shield.
Wait, how do you do the different ability?
Whoa, what the fuck is that?
Wait for it.
What the fuck? That makes my ability useless if you can do that.
Excuse me. Hey, can you fix your... hey, swingy dude. We need you over here. Swingy dude.
Okay. I'm holding this. I'm holding this thing.
To the left. If you go left more, Iceman, there'll be another green thing.
Yeah, left way up there. I can't get it. I don't know how to get it.
Where is it? I don't see
dude.
It. Oh, over there. Okay.
Here, watch. I'll get it.
Extend your rope a little more and swing.
There. Jump on that. Now go.
Wait, but what about the one all the way on the
yeah,
left?
Yeah, I don't know how to get that one.
Can you extend your rope down to where I am and then swing all the way to the left?
No, it only goes down.
What? No, I mean, like, shoot the platform up there and then swing out to the left here. Or not.
I died.
Yeah, I figured. What the fuck, throwing boxes? Eat shit, bitch. No, fuck that. Fuck your throwing boxes. Mine's stronger. My power is stronger. Ah, no. Hey, is there a chest down here? There's a chest here. Is that a chest? Oh, no, that's a box. Never mind. No.
I don't really have control, though. I can't stack them is the problem. So you need to do the stacking.
Building blocks, bitches.
Oh, God.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Fucking holy shit. Wait, maybe if I move this box this way. And it doesn't fit. I guess I'm just leaving it here. And I guess I'll take this box. And I'll put this box.
Oh, God.
Oh, what the fuck? We're missing one of those green things, though.
Oh, dear Lord.
What happened?
I'm trying to find a...
Whoa, fuck. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, fuck, I get sliced. Oh, my God.
Oh, God. Oh, no.
You have a sliver of health left.
Yeah, so do you.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, right, I'm just going to say you're
defending. No, I got arrowed.
Oh, man.
I just jumped on your shield. Like, you had your shield up, Nate, and I jumped on your shield. Yeah, you got this, even though it's impossible for you to kill the archer up top.
Oh, that was close.
Yes, suction his ass down somehow.
Try shooting it back. Try shooting the arrow back. No.
That's... genius.
Can you launch yourself by shooting it down?
You're gonna have to go to the right side and jump all the way across to kill him, because I can't see another way for you to do this. Oh shit, there's a second archer! Behind you!
Oh.
Run! What the fuck?
Oh.
Damn, yo.
Okay, guys, I think that's a good point for us to stop this let's play. Hope you guys enjoyed the first episode of Let's Play as we were playing.
Trine.
Play to win Let's Plays, yo.
Yeah. Make sure you give us a like, maybe hit that subscribe button, and put down in the comments what your favorite death was and who did it. It's probably me, but...
And get yourself some fuzzy peaches.
Fuzzy peaches. Yeah, okay, Francis.
Bye. Subscribe. All that good stuff. Thumbs up.
Thanks for watching. See you next time.